My name is Kenneth Chege. I work for Plan International, Kenya. I work in a project called Kilinda Tusome, which is funded by the Global Affairs, by Global Canada, Global Affairs Canada. And it's funded through Plan International. It's an education and child protection project. One of the components to this particular project is birth registration. One of the issues that came about as a result of this particular project, of why the project was actually initiated, was to also address issues of low coverage of birth registration. Realizing Kilifi and Kwale, birth registration is a big issue, where many children and also even adults who are not registered, they do not have a birth certificate, and their records do not appear anywhere. And this poses a huge challenge, especially when you look at issues of child protection. If I'll give an example, a child who is a child actually, and does not have a birth certificate, in case they are abused, in case of an abuse case, it becomes very, very, very difficult even to try and follow up and prove even the age of that particular child. So some of those cases even in court disappear or they are dismissed just because you can't produce evidence that this is a child. The other issue is that for vital documents, like for instance, if a child has to go or has to travel, if an adult has to travel, they require a passport, and birth certificate is one of the documents that they really require that is important. When we talk about documents like an ID card, this is still an issue, and a number of them still get a challenge because they do not have a certificate to prove their date of birth, where they were born, who are the parents, and it becomes difficult even to verify some of the data.
Would you kindly give us statistics of those who are not registered in Kilifi and in Kwale?
Currently, the statistics for birth registration in Kwale stand at about 56%. So 56% of the total population in Kwale County is registered, and in Kilifi about 67-68% thereabout is registered. So you can see the difference in terms of the people who have not yet been registered, which poses a huge challenge. And one of the things also I would add is that, especially for children who have to sit for the national exams, it becomes a nightmare for them to go and get the documents so that they can register for the exams. And some of them do not know this importance of this particular document, so they end up not getting the document in good time, and it becomes very stressful for them trying to get the document to go back and register.